Hey, what's going on, Weavers? Tim here again, and this rope escape trick could save your life. Well, maybe that is. So I've seen this viral rope hack trick a few times here on the YouTubes as well as the TikToks, so I just wanted to share this little trick on the channel. So to start off, we'll need to get tied up. So with a piece of paracord, I'm going to tie a scaffold knot to make some makeshift handcuffs. Now this is not actually an effective way of making paracord handcuffs, this is just to demonstrate the trick. But let me know if you want to actually see some paracord handcuffs. Now we have a loop that we can cinch closed. Going to do the same on the other side, and now we have some simple cuffs. So let's loop one around my left hand, pass it through the rope that is anchored, and then pass the second loop over my right hand. We're now set up, and here is how you would escape. You're going to take the anchored rope to one side. I'm going to my right and pass that loop through the loop securing my right hand. I'm then going to pull the anchored loop over my right hand. And then from there, we can simply slip the anchored loop out and we're free. Now it can go away. So could this little trick actually save your life if you've been captured or detained against your will? Potentially, but obviously let's all use some common sense and know that you'd have to be in a very specific situation for this to actually work and allow you to free yourself. If the anchored loop is too short, for example, it won't work. If you can't pass the anchored loop under the loop on your wrist because the rope is too thick, this won't work. This is just one of those fun internet tricks that I found interesting at least. But I will say you can definitely entertain your kids, nieces, and or nephews with a little magic rope trick like this. So I hope you've all found this interesting and maybe even useful. And also, aren't you guys all thankful I didn't start the video out like this? So anyhow, thank you all so much for watching, and a huge thank you to all my Patreon supporters who make videos like this possible. If you want access to exclusive content and the Weavers of Eternity Discord and want to support the channel directly, please feel free to check out my Patreon page. You can join for as little as $3 a month. You can also support the channel by liking the video, commenting, and subscribing. If you enjoyed the content here, please feel free to check out what I have to offer on the rest of my channel.